Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In last video, when I explained how to test load cell, I received a comment from one of my viewers. He asked me that he have a machine, he connected the load cell, but the display is moving all the time. It is not showing the weight. First of all, we must know that when we connect load cell, we receive 3.3 volt at positive excitation pin. Then the last pin in most of the Chinese machines, it is the ground pin. This 3.3 volt, it received from 7533 regulator. It is 3.3 volt. Regulator. That is here near the capacitor. If the display is moving like this, what we need to check? These two are the inputs, green and white. After that, here we have 51 ohm resistance on the both lines. Then it will go to the microcontroller. Let's check it, and then I will share a very useful technique that you can test either the load cell is working or no. Just only you will simulate by these, just only take 7 resistors, and I will show you how you can test it. Remove power. This is input terminal and this is the second input terminal. This terminal is reaching here. Here we have 51 ohm resistance here. The signal enters from this point, then goes here. Then this point, signal reaches here, this point, and then it comes to the next pin. Let's check. It must be 50-51 ohm resistance between these terminals. I see last pin. It is 51 ohm resistance between the last most pin. It is here. Then move to the second input terminal. It must be open. It is 15 mega ohm. Now move this pin to the second pin, that is input pin, analog input pin, 51 ohm. So both these two, both pins are moving from 51 ohm resistance. It is a current limit resistance for protection. If this resistance is open, then this signal will not reach. The second thing, we have two capacitors here, bypass capacitors. If these are short circuit, you will not find anything. It will keep moving. Just only check these. These must be in high resistance mode between both capacitors. Both resistors are 51 ohm, 51 ohm, 51 ohm. This is the input resistance. Now the second thing, set to continuity. Connect to one pin of the IC. This one, resistor one end, and check resistor second end with this point. So this point is reaching one end resistance and second end of resistance is reaching to the IC. Now connect to the second pin here. Now check the second end of this resistor and input pin. So 51 ohm resistance must be present, 50-51 ohm resistance between the IC input pin and the input terminal, the second pin and this one. Here must be 51 ohm. If it is open circuit, microcontroller will not receive this signal. Now how we can verify that where is the problem. To identify the problem, take 3 30 ohm resistors, make bridge for 330 ohm resistors, 330 ohm resistors, every resistors 330. This is our signal point, this is our signal point. Connect this end to ground, this end to 3.3 volt positive, and this is our signal. And we will take another resistance, connect here, 330 ohm resistance, this is the seventh resistance, and leave one end open. First resistance, 330 ohm, connect here. After that, connect two resistor in series, two resistor in series, and one resistor here. Connect in this way. Yes, it is exactly the same. 330 ohm, 330, 330, 330, every resistance 330 ohm. This end will go to positive, this end will go to ground, one signal, the second signal. Let's connect it and keep them separate, keep them isolated. Let's make connections. The first pin, it will go to positive. The second pin to the signal. Third pin to the signal, that is the bridge output. And the fourth pin, that is to the ground. Now let's connect it. Now we can see, before this, when it was open, the display was moving. Now it is stable. We have one resistor here. Connect to the first signal here. It is giving 132 kg, because we are simulating signal. Now connect to the second side signal. It is giving 26, because it is, we are making offset. So this time we verified that the board is working good. Remove it. It will become close to zero because it have offset now. All the resistors are not exact 330 ohms. It is with tolerance. If you select some select resistors that has fixed resistance, at that time it will become 0 0. Connect here 132. In this way you can verify that the circuit is completing its path. Remove it. Connect to the second input terminal. So we are taking 26.9 kg. This time our board is verified, it is working good. In this way we can verify that the load cell is working or no. Where is the problem? The problem in the circuit or in the load cell? In this way we can simulate this load cell and we can verify the function of the circuit. If the circuit is working, that means the problem in the load cell. If with this simulator the circuit is not working, that means we have problem here in the resistor. If any one of these resistors are open at that time, maybe we have some problem here. At that time we have to replace 51 ohm resistance here from the input terminal to the microcontroller pin. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.